Watching Nintendo news by me. Sit back, relax, and play Start Now.
What's up, guys? Nintendo News by Mirror today with a party in a box. I actually got this Wii Party U for my 16th birthday. Yes, I'm 16. If you don't think I am, then that's your problem. I don't need to show you your birth certificate. I've been getting that a lot. Anyways, I look 12. Forget that though. I got Wii Party U, so I figured why not unbox it? So let's go. So the front of the box actually has a bunch of mini games in the background, and on the left there's a Wii Remote. And it's a Wii Remote Plus because it's actually included, so that's pretty cool. And under the mini games and the logo and all that, just all that stuff, there's actually the gamepad with the gamepad stand that's also included. So that's pretty cool. On the back, it actually shows stuff like the mini games and just explanations of a couple of them. A new one that uses the gamepad camera called Name That Face. So that's pretty cool, I guess. And there's not much to the back, but anyways, let's just go ahead and look inside. Inside of this gigantic box, we have the actual game box right here. It's practically identical to the box it comes in, the bigger box. So I'm not really going to talk about that much, but it's the same. So just go back a couple seconds to see what it says, because it's the same thing. So that's that. Now, it actually comes with a Wii Remote Plus too, so let's look at that. The Wii Remote that is included with this game is actually identical to the other ones at Nintendo, that like you can buy at GameStop and stuff. So it's just regular Nintendo product, no detail, no extra detail or anything. Just a regular Wii Remote, and that's cool. So that's that. So you know what a Wii Remote looks like. Let's take a look at the gamepad stand. The gamepad stand actually has two little prongs on each side, and it's like a triangle. See, it has like a triangular shape, and it says Nintendo on the side, and it has a Wii U gamepad, so on the other side. So that's pretty cool. And the gamepad sets onto the stand like so. You can see that in the actual video. Not me in the corner talking, but you can see it in the main part of the video, so check that out. There it is. Alright guys, that rounds up this video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will talk to you next time.